Zach Parker will be fighting Tyrone Zeuge. And Tyrone Zeuge, he's a great boxer out of Berlin. He's got a lot of fights, defeated Nasser Bukenya, Andrei Budera, Michal Riba. But he's lost to Rocky Fielding, kind of worries me, because I believe Zach Parker is way better boxer than him. Zach Parker was fighting beasts, 6 foot 0, 74 inches of reach. He lost to John Ryder, but man, it happened because of a broken hand. He was better than victim crying pussy Sherzod Kusanov. He was better than Juan Alexander, Rohan Murdoch, and many other opponents. I believe Parker has a great punch power, and I'm hoping he isn't gonna hurt himself. I do believe this is a mismatch, and Tyrone Zeuge, if you're asking me, is not a high-level boxer. I'm hoping that Parker should win this one, potentially via KO. My prediction for this one is going to be Zach Parker to win this fight, potentially via stoppage.